Have you ever eaten fried meatball from Brazil? It's a street food. Today, I will teach you the recipe. Ingredients: 1 kilogram of ground beef, 250 grams of chopped bacon, 1 medium onion, 4 cloves of garlic, 1 seedless green pepper, 1 seedless tomato, 1 chopped carrot, 1 egg for every kilogram of meat, 100 milliliters of milk for every kilogram of meat, parsley and scallion, wheat flour, breadcrumbs, red pepper. Blend in blender the onion, garlic, green pepper, tomato, carrot, milk, parsley and scallion, red pepper as desired. Add bacon to the ground beef. Add the egg. And the green sauce and stir everything. Add a little breadcrumbs and salt. Now the fun part, making balls weighing 100 grams each. Now we have to bread. Dip the meatballs in the egg, in the wheat flour, in the egg again, and in the breadcrumbs, in the wheat flour again. It looks complicated, but it's easy. Check out. Now let's fry. An important tip is to drill the meatballs. Fry on both sides, about 5 minutes on each side. Yummy! Juicy and delicious. You can eat it with your favorite sauce.